All right, in this video we are going to make a basketball court. So, let's start. Size this on the z-axis. About that length. Let's turn this on. There we go. All right. That is on the now. Let's do it on the X. Oh, that's way too big. Out. Right there. All right. Let's see. Bring in tube. Bring that off to the side for a second. A cylinder. Excess, so is it excess? Go grab X over, grab T, bring it up about right there. All right. And we can press cube, rotate 90, go, grab X, yeah, that's in the middle, okay, grab Z, bring that up. Size on the, yep, okay, so yeah. Well, up. Add into it. I wanted cheese. There we go. Bring that in a little bit and then do a loop cut. Bring that up to about right. Ah, oh, no. Got to click it. There we go. Ah, forgot. Strewed. Just a little bit. Tab, size, C. Size. There we go. Rotate. 80. Go. And X. There we go. And then we can grab this and this and join those together. Duplicate, grab. There we go. Bring that over here. Rotate Z 180. There we go. All right. So that's a basketball court. Now, if we want, we can add some bleachers. Oh, there we go. Grab X, no, grab Y, there we go. All right. Now let's tap out of that. Add a cube. Over. Ooh, no, no, no. Grab Y. There we go. And then bring that to there. Size. Size X. Wrong way. Size Y. All right. Size X. A little bit more. All right. Size X. Bring it out to about right there. Grab Z. Bring it up. Right, now we can down just a little bit. Duplicate, grab X, no, Y. T. Okay, grab X, all right, Y. Grab Z. Grab Y. There we go. Okay, one more time. Grab, bring it. Over here. And then we'll size it on the x-axis. Make it a little bit smaller. Rotate it on the y, 90. Hit Z, 90. Go. Let's take this out just a little bit again. All forward, size Z. Actually, no, it's fine. So duplicate, grab X. Over there. Okay, grab X, bring it over here. Duplicate, rotate on the X. Access. Okay, so rotate X. No. No. Well, that was actually perfect. All right. Awesome. Just a little bit. Nope. And those are bleachers. All right. Cool stuff. So that is a basketball court. Pretty quick. So now I just have to do all the coloring and it's good to go. So I'll show you guys the end result after I'm done coloring it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you in the next video. See you guys later.